Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this session, I will be sharing a tutorial on how to do playback on a Dahua NVR. From the main menu, click on Search. Then on the right-hand side you'll see your list of cameras. Check the boxes next to the cameras that you want to do playback on. I'm going to leave it with the first four channels here. Then from the calendar at the top right here, you can choose which day that you want it to pull up footage from. You'll see white dots below the days that have recorded footage. I want to choose the 21st here. You'll then see all the recordings on the timeline at the bottom here. You can choose which type of recordings you want to pull up. If you want, uncheck all, and then just check general and you'll see just the general recording. Or just check motion and uncheck general and you'll see just the motion recordings. If you check the box for sync, when you play back the footage, it will synchronize all the channels that you have checked. I'm going to do that, and then I'm going to double click on the timeline and it will start playing back footage for all four channels synchronized with each other. You can pause by pressing that button, play, stop it completely, you can make it go backwards, you can have it go slowly forwards, or you can fast forward. You can also adjust the volume if the footage has any audio on it. And that's basic playback on a Dahua NVR. That's it. How to do playback on a Dahua NVR. We hope this video is helpful to you. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments section below. If you found this video helpful, please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.